Hello everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Must Know 3PSM Images. This is Dr. Neha. Now, just before we begin, just a little heads up. On 21st of July, we are starting a Focus FMG batch for our students appearing in December 2021. So these are your wonderful educators from whom you can learn live. You can use my code PSMLIVE and get a 10% off. So let us look at the images for the day. Which theory of disease causation the figure represents? So what do you think this is? Disease agent infects man, results in disease. Is it triad, spontaneous generation, triangle, germ theory, any of the above? This one over here, everybody, is germ theory. Why? Here it is disease agent. We are solely showing disease agent to be responsible for the occurrence of a disease. This theory was proposed by Louis Pasteur. Is that okay, everyone? All right. Let's have a look at the other theories also. This one over here, this is theory of multifactorial causation. So theory of multifactorial causation hints on the possible etiologies of the disease. This was given by Pietenkofer. And if you look at this one, this is like a web. So this is web of causation. Web of causation hints on the possible modes of transmission of a disease. Okay. Possible modes of transmission. So you can interrupt this, like this is hinting on possible modes, so you can know where to block the change. This was given by McMohan and Pug, everyone. All right, okay. This is triad, interaction and interdependence between agent, host, environment. If you include time over here, this becomes epidemiological triangle with the time included. And let's see this one, very important, advanced model of triangle of epidemiology, in which our agent has been replaced by causative factors. So these were the various theories of disease causation with the images. Who is this? Yes, this is none other than Louis Pasteur. Louis Pasteur is known for giving us the germ theory of disease. You can identify him with a bow. Also, he has coined the term, very important, coined the term vaccine. Then who coined the term vaccination? The term out of these people who coined the term vaccination, the term vaccination over here was coined by Edward Jenner. Edward Jenner discovered the first vaccine, smallpox vaccine, and also coined the term vaccination. Is that okay? This one over here is who? This one over here is John Snow. John Snow is the father of epidemiology, or you could also call him the father of modern epidemiology. He was the one responsible for finding out about the cholera epidemic. Okay, he constructed, he formed the, gave the concept of spot maps to show the local distribution of cases. Who is this one with the specs? This is Robert Koch. He gave us the Koch postulates. And last but not the least, this is Sir Joseph Bohr. Alright, so let us have a look at what all Sir Joseph Bohr did. Sir Joseph Bohr gave us the committee, Health Survey and Development Committee. Very, very important, okay? And he gave us, like if you have to remember us, remember it, then Sir Joseph Bohr. From the word bore, you can remember the word bore. So he gave us some boring concepts just to make you remember. Otherwise, it's definitely not boring. Like 3 months training in PSM. This was given by him. Now, we all found social sciences a boring subject in school. So he gave the concept of social physicians. And also one more thing which he told us about. It starts, we gave the concept of school health examination. This was also given by Sir Joseph Bohr. First time it was talked by Sir Joseph Bohr only. None other than one more important concept he gave was 3 million plan. It was a very ambitious thing where he targeted on building PHCs, CHCs, PHCs with 75 beds, CHCs with even more number of beds. So it could benefit 3 million people. Alright, so these were some of the eminent personalities that you must remember about. Thank you so much for watching. I'll soon come back with another episode.